song. McGill's good. Thank you for reminding me about McGill. This is where Kel's dance comes in play. Yeah.
And maybe on my knees a little bit, not a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Get cracking in the club when I need a shit. Step up in the club, I'm like, who you did?
We're gonna lend people magazine, hopefully, guys. It's gonna be hard to beat Noah back, but hopefully. Andrea, thank you for the £30.
Just a little bit, not a lot, baby girl, just a little bit. We can head to the crib in a little bit. I can show you how I live in a little bit. I wanna unbutton your pants just a little bit.
Take them Gia, thank you for PayPal, and thank you. I missed the other girl's name. I think it was Lorena. Thank you, Karen. Give us a wink. I gave you guys the wink. Did you guys not like it? You're sexier than Noah? I don't know. Alright? Noah's pretty sexy. Dance now. Sending prayers to Snowflake. Prayers to Snowflake, literally. Hope everything's okay, Snowflake. And we are all here for you. Not a lot, baby girls. How do you think you're like your father? Oh, in a lot of ways. In a lot of ways. I think we got like the same smile. I think we got like kind of the same personality. We can be pretty lazy sometimes, which isn't a good trait, but we push through it. We're both like really nice, and we'll put other people before ourselves, which is not really a good trait, but it's whatever. How else am I like my dad? Amanda, thank you for the PayPal. And saying, play GTA, F the haters. That's what I like to hear. But, and we're both athletes. We both like to play sports, me and my dad. Yeah. Seen younger pictures of him, did you? How'd you find younger pictures of him? You look like your mom. Yeah, me and my mom look like, I'm like my mom in like the way like, we have like, we're pretty funny. Like, we got like a funny personality. We like to laugh. And we're interested in like a lot of things, like worldly stuff, like meeting new people and going on hikes. And like, that's how I'm like my mom. The wink, just like your dad. Yes, the wink. Like, I'll do the wink so much, guys, that I'll be just like, I'll be just chilling, like, ordering at Wendy's, and I'll be like, okay, thank you. And I'll wink, and I'm like, didn't mean to wink at you, dude, I'm sorry. But it's just a habit.
Looking for the right time to pass.
Word of the day today is patience. Patience has been like the word of the day today for me, and it's really getting me through today. So I'd like to